Has been tremendous speculation in recent weeks that Ric Flair and Mr. Perfect know something about the Macho Man, Randy Savage, that would adversely affect his performance when he challenges Flair for the World Wrestling Federation title as part of WrestleMania 8. I'm looking forward to it. Oh, Mr. Perfect, come on along with us, if you would, please. Wow. Look at this layout. I can't believe it.
When I tell you I love you, honey, you can put it in the bank.
Interrupting here. I didn't mean to do that. I don't want you to cut your telephone call short. Gentlemen, I got to say, this wall looks very impressive. Matter of fact, it looks like the who's who in the world.
Well, it's the Wall of Fame, Gene.
Mr. Perfect, and of course you, World Wrestling Federation champion Ric Flair, you know very well why I am here. The allegations, the questions, the accusations, I want some answers.
Well, Gene, the whole world knows, it's no secret, that Randy Savage is insanely jealous of Elizabeth. But I'll tell you what has been the best-kept secret in all of professional sports, and that's this. Would you please tell the whole world, Gene, what this is?
If I'm not mistaken, it looks to me like a cover of an upcoming issue of the World Wrestling Federation magazine.
Oh, it's more than that, Gene. Please read the top line.
Wait a minute. Extra, Flair reveals shocking Elizabeth photos. Hey, what does that mean?
I'll tell you what it means. It means that somewhere out there in the world, Randy and Liz are vacationing as Randy prepares for his greatest challenge, WrestleMania 8, a shot at the World Wrestling Federation Championship. And it means at this very moment, Randy and Liz are either sitting opposite each other, maybe even lying down side by side.
Wow.
And it means Elizabeth right now is experiencing sweaty palms. Right, Liz, baby? Maybe she's experiencing that old-time feeling up and down her spine. Maybe she's finding it more and more difficult, eh, baby, to look Randy in the eye. Do you know why she's having all these problems right now, Gene? Because she knows that Ric Flair is not only the greatest wrestler alive today, she knows that Ric Flair is the greatest lover on the face of God's green earth, Gene. And you know how she knows that? I bet you want to know, huh? You're thinking to yourself, champ, can you prove that statement? Well, the answer is yes. Let me show you this right here, everybody.
Oh,
once again, look at this, Gene Okerlund. Look at this, everyone. Woo! You know what this means? It means Randy Savage Elizabeth was mine before she was yours. Woo! Yes! One more time, Randy. It means Elizabeth was mine, big man, before she was yours. And yes, if you're thinking to yourself, how am I going to follow that act? You can't. I'm the best, number one. But you know what the bottom line is right here, Randy? The bottom line is that the only reason Elizabeth is at your side right now is because I dumped her. Yeah. I dumped her. She's damaged goods, Randy. She's been mine. How about that, Randy? Is that hard to swallow?
That's cold.
Oh, yeah, it should be cold. And it should make you really think hard. Look her in the eyes. Ask her. As you focus on WrestleMania 8, as you focus on your greatest challenge, Ric Flair, remember, she was mine, pal, before she was yours. And Liz, I know you're thinking, baby, you're dying to make the call. I know you got the number, and she does, Gene. So, baby, feel free. Make the call. Drop the dime. I'll be there 24 hours a day. Just like I always have been, honey. You know, As we look at this, I want to assure you of one thing. And keep in mind, she's a beauty, isn't she? Let me assure you of one thing, Gene Okerlund.
What's that?
She's all the way live. The water was a little cold. Woo, what a night.
Hey, Jeff, was she a woo?
Oh, no, she was a woo!